Sensitive yung entropy talaga na to. Pwede talagang gamitin isa pang zone ng TDZ, no?
Yeah. Pati maganda na rin kasi yung... Oh!
Oh, si Pachak to target dito si Curtis. Inapabalik dito. Pero ngayon, si Etumax ina-absorb. Hawak kamay. Pero kailangan bumalik ng Omega Benny Cutie. The Force is strong. Lightsaber doon ang ginamit para paalisin ng Omega. Pero Etumax, ginamit muna ang Feathered Airstrike for a defensive zone out, RK3.
Yes, for Omega dito, Echo, kailangan nila i-take note na wala ng Feathered Airstrike si Etumax. So, viable na pwede sila mag-push or engage into a team fight. Again, Echo Philippines dito.
Oh!
Aggressive.
Aggressive Hades with the first blood. Si Chaco na pala with the face check. Ang positioning ngayon.
Kumbaga yung low turtle kick.
Oh, ito nga, sinasabi natin ito si Shakno na sa likod, mukhang makukuha ng isang sipa dito si RK3, si Eva balik, Way of the Dragon, pasok! Ooh! Damage kaagad si Shakno, pero for that cost, eto na nga si Ryzen with the follow-up, with the kill, double kill dun si Curtis. Naalanganin doon ang pag-respawn ng OMG.
Yup. Kukuha ng damage.
Kukuha ng damage rin, Jo, napalik doon, nasa gitna ng Echo. Oh, the damage, pero naka-immortality pair ng Echo dito. Di pa mababawi, pero si Chuck nung target dito si RK3. Mas di pa pabalik, pero hindi pa muna ginagamit ang Way of the Dragon. Renjo with the toss! Tinaiming na proc ang kanyang immortality. Hades falling down. Roughly siya ginamit ang Circling Eagle, pero immortality na gamit na rin. Napa-activate ng Omega ang final resources ng Echo. At knock, knock, knock sa base ang Omega. Hello, Echo! The damage and first! Napakasakit na for the side of Omega. Tumidepensa for power lock on Ryzen. And Omega with the domination. Magdiwang na ang mga fans.
If they take down any of those heroes, madali lang para sa kanila.
Speaking of takedown, si Jack na nakasipa dito. Nalagamit na ang Way of the Dragon kay Benny Cutie. Pero he's diving deep sa likod ng Lord. Gusto niya lumikod. Pero si Hades nakatarget. Jack no down. Hades on a killing spree. Eto na ang Omega trapped in the Force of Echo. Double kill kay Yi San Shin. Galit na dito si Renjo. Eto na naman ang dunk in, dunk out. Lumilipad na Phobius Curtis on the low. Ryzen one more time. Grabe, Renjo, unleash Rafflesia. Kailangan mo na umiwas, pero no kill. The first chandel in TDZ.
Kakaiba yung, tandem nito, Renjo and Kelra.
Check this na nakuha nila sa bottom lane. Tama ka dito, TDZ. Pero ngayon, si Etumax nakukuha na putas ni Kelra. Eto na ngayon sinasabi natin, ang Entropy! Shutdown, Curtis. Hindi natin nakita sa progress kanina, but the first... positioning ngayon ni Renjo, nakabantay na rin. May tatalon ba ditong Phobius, pero si Hades on lock and target. Ryzen na knockout with the respawn. With the guiding with Hades, target ngayon si Ryzen, kinuha niyo.
Ability na binibigay dito ni ni Etumax.
Target ngayon si Darth Vader, na-activate yung ultimate, pero ngayon ito na yung response ng Omega. Sinimula na ulit. Ang sakit, Hades, Kelra, eto na nga, Entropy activated once again, RK3! Uy, magandang setup, pero triple kill ang pumasok kay Kelra. Darth Vader, kailangan bumalik to hold, but nakabasag din.
Omega is team fight. Nakita natin yun, and yun yung perfect spot for team fight para dito sa Omega. This is their strength.
Speaking of strength, ito na ang Kelra with the double kill, sabay basag sa Tori. Walang pinalampas. Momentum Omega hinintay ang 11 minutes. Sabay pag nakaw, napag-retry doon yung roll.
Oo, at saka because of that...
Si Echo doing the positioning once again. Sa Felicia, pupunta naman sa Smart 5G Bosch. Pero mananakawan ba ito? Pero oh! Ryzen with the entrance! Bursted out si Felicia, hindi nakasipa. Omega ang target ngayon. I see Hades, makakawala pa ba ito? But Ryzen with the triple kill! Positioning!
Wow, Ryzen, Retrigod for Omega. This is his debut game as a jungler for Omega. Pero nakita natin yung presence of mind during that time. Getting caught with a few thoughts, cause I'm too rough. Off the speakers can't even handle me. Even what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy. And I will never stop, I'm motivated by enemies. Setting up shop so everybody remember me. And though I am not going through life regretfully, I'd rather work non-stop, what they call incessantly, than work some odd jobs to live life pleasantly. Already got lost in my mind, not a fantasy, I'm getting it. With a rotten soul, so stop dropping roll. Yeah, lost all control and pop off your ball. I got squat, I'm full, I'm not bought, I'm sold. My stock rocks, it's gold. Hey, knock, knock, she holds shit, talk to close. I ain't stopping though, it's hip hop, you know. What was it, rock and roll? I'm not dropping tone, no, my pockets grow. You can't stop the show, so get rocking on. So let me break, break, break it all down for you. I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up. You know I'm gonna take, take, taking that crown from you. I ain't running out, no, I ain't never. So let me break, break, break it all down for you. I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up. You know I'm gonna take, take, taking that crown from you. I ain't worried about you.